Are you Anthony Duff?
Yeah.
My name is Officer Nick Morris, and you're under arrest for crimes against social progression.
Hello, officer.
I need you to get up and come with me right now, because we're going downtown.
Yeah. I don't think I'm going to do that, officer.
You either come with me right now, or I call backup and I get 30 officers down here in less than 5 minutes. You don't want that.
Oh, I understand. I really do, but... See, the thing is, you're not calling anyone. Not today.
Okay. Alright, just take it easy. No one needs to get hurt over this, okay?
Get your ass in that chair. Right now.
Okay. Alright.
That's better. Now, Nick, do elaborate. What exactly was my crime?
You're being charged with crimes against social progression.
Yeah, see, Nick, I'm a man of very little patience. So, if you wouldn't mind, cut out all that pseudo-political mumbo-jumbo and tell me what I did wrong.
You sent out a tweet that read, "I don't think Caitlyn Jenner's a hero, and I'm still calling you Bruce."
So let me get this straight. You're arresting me solely because I stated my opinion on social media.
No, we're arresting you because what you said was transphobic, homophobic, some other kind of phobic that we don't even know about, but it was offensive and immoral.
All I did was state my opinion, Nick. Didn't think it was doing anyone any harm. I don't think it did. It's just what I thought.
No, what you said was offensive and triggering, okay? How are we ever going to progress in the world if there are closed-minded assholes like you? Backwards assholes.
You know, my granddad was in the war. World War II. He was a soldier. He killed 50 Nazi soldiers with his bare hands and saved over 100 Jewish hostages from being slaughtered. My granddad was a real hero. And if you're going to compare him to some rich guy who didn't want a dick no more, then I'm questioning who's the crazy one here.
Caitlyn Jenner is not just someone who didn't want a dick no more. He is a courageous man who is now a courageous woman, and he should be applauded for his courage.
Oh, I see, and I should be arrested because I didn't agree with that. Because I didn't think that it was courageous. My opinion, not yours.
No, you're under arrest because you don't realize that your words can hurt people, man. And also because your opinion was different than everybody else's that day. Everyone's opinion needs to be exactly the same.
You want to know why my granddaddy fought in that war, Nick?
You know, I don't really care, honestly.
He fought in that war because the Nazis were threatening to come to the United States, take away all of our freedoms, including freedom of speech. He fought in that war and died. And for what? For people like you? People like you that are trying to undo what he did, what he fought for?
We're not trying to undo what he did, we're trying to progress things. And the only way to progress things is to heavily censor every word in the English language and every opinion so that everything's the same.
Listen to you. So blinded by your political correct bullshit that you don't understand the damage you're doing to this country. My granddad would roll in his grave. Don't worry, Nick. I'll go willingly. I surrender. I am under arrest. But you and I both know that I'm going to be set free, Nick. Free to voice my opinions in any way I see fit. Just like my granddaddy intended.